the morning still looks like now through about noon. I can't rule out the small chance of a couple of showers here and there. I would say afternoon looks pretty dry, and then the waves of rain comes throughout the weekend.
Then there's that. Thank you for being with us on the Fox 56 Morning Edition.
Have a great weekend.